finna get right into this video. So I am going to show y'all how long my hair is in the back, the crown, and the front. I realized in the first natural hair video we did for our challenge that I didn't show y'all where my hair, like the length of my hair. So I'm just showing you guys now. So next time when I give an update, we'll see if I'm retaining any length. I don't know why. Well, no, I think in the video I did try to show y'all where my hair was, but I had on a black shirt. Such a rookie. But anyways, how are y'all doing? I know I just jumped right into this video. Have you been oiling your scalp or greasing your scalp? I actually have been oiling mine for like, well, I've been oiling mine every day actually. And I actually like it. My hair likes it. So I'm going to continue to try to oil it every day with castor oil. And then I grease it twice a week. And then I slap some moisturizer in my hair twice a week too. So I'm just showing y'all real quick the products I use in my hair. As you can see, I added a biotin leave-in. I spray that on my hair first and then I go in with the Shea Moisture. I actually like this biotin leave-in. I feel like my hair is thickening back up. I really don't know if I retained any length this past month. But for sure, my hair is thickening back up and it looks super healthy. So I'm happy about that. So now real quick. Oh, I thought I was finna blow dry my hair. Never mind. Ignore me. I feel like though my hair isn't too much off. Like I know it looks super uneven because I have some parts that are coming down to like the 5 or the 6 inch range. And then some are like in the 4 or the 3 range. But it's really not that bad. One of these days I'm going to get my hair shaped. Just not today or anytime soon. Maybe this summer. I don't know. But that is my hair currently. So, yeah, I don't know. So now I'm about to do my blow dry routine. Yeah, I don't know what I was gonna say. I'm losing my train of thought. I need to bring like talking points. Because my videos, my voiceovers be all over the place. I feel like I'm just rambling. But anyways, I'm going to put some heat protectant in my hair. And I use this serum and I use a spray, which y'all see in a minute. Don't ask me why. I'm kind of just like paranoid because I don't want to get heat damage. So I use both of them. Because I think this serum I've had for like forever. Because I don't really put heat in my hair all the time. I'm only blow drying my hair today because I want to braid it. So, yeah. So I sprayed it with the other heat protectant. And so I'm going to comb it through to make sure everything is coated. And then next I'm going to take my regular blow dryer and I'm going to do the tension method. So I'm going to pull my hair and just blow dry the roots. As you can see, like I told y'all, I'm paranoid. I sprayed my hair again. But anyways, I think I'm gonna blow dry now. So I'm pulling my hair and just blow drying the roots. And I have my blow dryer on low heat. for some reason, this is my first time, like, doing this method, and I thought that I would have to, I guess, blow dry my hair for a long time, but I really only had to blow dry it for, like, 30 seconds, and it would have been fine. But as you can see, this is more than 30 seconds. Like I said, this is my first time, so next time, I won't even have to do all this that long. And then next, I'm going to go in with my Revlon Powder Brush Hair Dryer and put it on low heat and do my ends and then go from my roots to my ends. Sometimes I wouldn't even put it on low heat. I would put it on cool heat just because by the time I got to the front of my hair was already kind of drying up. Like it was damp. It wasn't dry, but it was, you know, that towel dry feeling. Like it felt like that. So I really didn't feel like I had to put it on low heat. Cool would have just been fine. So that's what I did. So that is my routine. So I'm gonna be quiet and then I'll come back towards the end of the video. Okay, y'all, so this is the finished look. I think my hair looks good. My ends could probably use a little bit more trimming, but we'll worry about that when I remember again, probably like a few months from now. So don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Don't forget, oil your scalp. Peace.